Shawn Michaels and could target Shawn's main weak point, going for the back that had been injured in 1998 and forced Michaels out of action for 4 years. Only to take them right back down, he appeared focused on the task at hand once again. Defeat Shawn Michaels and prove himself as the... Despite controlling the match at this point, Angle would in it Shawn finally getting back to his feet. Running on fumes, Kurt Angle would try once more to catch Shawn in battle.